thank you for all of your votes. One person voted color Paper Mario Color Splash, which is like my favorite, which is like one of my favorite games. Origami, which I haven't played that much on my channel. And if I make a second episode, it's gonna look really bad because the camera was wonky. And the three people voted Mario Odyssey, because a person in particular voted three, but we're not gonna talk about that. We all have our votes, and I'm glad he wanted me to play Color Splash. Color Splash is my favorite game. And also, one of you put, we have to also do Link's Awakening eventually. Great, now I have three games I have to play before, I have to beat before making it like variety, or we can have another one of these later on. I don't know.
Super Mario Odyssey!
Playing Odyssey again?
Yeah, but I'm in World 3, so I need to just exit out right now. How do I go back to options?
Oh, you got it set for two players.
No, I don't.
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Two players.
Question.
Okay, well, maybe you should just get it set up for the guys. How do you get out of that?
Just close the software. And then I'm gonna go back to GamerKid and click New Game. I didn't know I was like in World 3. Assist mode. So I'm gonna play in assist mode. In the skies above Peach's castle, something's happening. Oh my god! Oh, and John. This is the end for you!
So cool.
We have the Pottery Man. Pottery Man's doing his pottery job. Oh, we saved the game. Cool. There is a Cappy. He is staring at us. Mario's just looking at the ground. Mario, we have tomato sauce. Get up. Where's that tomato sauce? Where's that tomato sauce? Where be the tomato sauce? be that tomato sauce.
Thank you.
good frog in the movie. You captured a... Dang, I think we know that. Just because there's like one vehicle that's called the Odyssey. I would call it Super Mario Hatch. Or Super Mario Hatacy. Super Mario Hatopia. Yeah, Super Mario Hatopia is... Our first paper, the power of the mail. Skip the dialogue! And a checkpoint. Flip. 216. Yeah, we can make a change, huh? And yeah. Do that. he just say Miss Dina? That's like one of my favorite teachers. I'm gonna add one to that collection.
Satan, not today.
How you doing there, Mr. Gamer?
Good.
You remember how to play at all?
Yeah.
Wow. I forgot how cute Mario is.
also purple collapse. And also, there are 100 purple coins. Yeah, we're probably never gonna get all of them, but we can at least get some, because later in the game, there will be shops allowing us to buy stuff. And I think there's already a shop. And we need 14 to get an outfit. Usually, in every place, there's a cheap outfit and a expensive outfit. All with purple coins. And I am gonna go for the cheap outfit, seeing that's the only thing that's in the way for. Because for the expensive outfit, you're gonna need usually 45. And to get all the outfits, that would equal 60! And some there's only one outfit because there's not enough. And there are some that you can only get later in the game. Get all the musical notes before. bullet rounds. And if you do that,
which is the moment you gotta appreciate.
God! We could get that. Or we could. Oh yeah, there's a souvenir I really want to get. Thank you. on a trip on our favorite rocket ship, zipping through the star. There's actually a way you can skip that, but I'm just gonna get the moon and then. Actually. There might be a way, but I think I've only done it every once, and I forget how the heck I do something as magical as why does it smell like something's burning in there? And why is it smoking? Yeah, it's kind of hurting my eyes. Can you make it stop?
I'm fine.
Is it actually setting the house on fire, or are we okay? What? Why? What's going on? I'm ready to plug my nose and mouth. What's going on?
I don't know.
Crud. Okay, if I die, tell my mommy. She makes the... tell my daddy. He makes the best milkshakes ever. Okay, let's continue one. Yeah, but it's actually smoking. Sorry about that dilemma, but it actually is smoking. Talk something over. Maybe? No. No, not off the edge. I see you. I'm not off the edge. Where I'm eating all your buddies and a cacti. One down. Two to go. Hello, buddy. It seems you. That's actually the boss stuck in the ground. And eventually he'll come out and try to kill us in the different underground. But I sometimes notice that and I'm like, let's go deeper. Oh my god, Chase it! Question face. Quiz Kitty. I really want to call him Quiz Kitty, but it's a thing. You got them all right! Everyone falls eventually. I suppose, well done. Take this. Anyway, let's get rich and get a power move. Gonna be doing here, it's just if we wanted to cheat a little, the final moon we would need, but we're not cheating, so we're all set, so we're just gonna do that. I'm gonna be right back. Thank you, Mommy. The fans just heard that. The fans just heard that. A muffin that we can't eat. I'm triggered. Let's enter, boy. By a bullet bill. Clutch Daddy. Clutch Daddy moment. Oh my god. Shouldn't have been around. Nope. Not gonna allow that. No. Waiting.
Hitting in the assist mode gives you health, so that's pretty cool. Now anyway, this is where it takes you to Money Heaven and to Alloon. You can make that jump. Sometimes people can also make the other jump. Most people can. Also, it's a chain reaction. A chain reaction is about to happen. Easier attack by just spamming my hat on her until she gives you an easier attack to do that with. But you can sometimes do the hard work. She's gonna start raining bombs basically at me. Chuck a bomb at you and chuck it right back at her. And this time, she's not going down without a fight. By that, I mean just runs a little bit. You get her. And bam, I'm all playing her. Cool. Okay, buddy? Someone call the ambulance. Here's the coolest thing. Get a new thing. And that also goes. Square thing that hard way, and a hard way, but like way easier. We're gonna be doing the way easier, also because it has an extra room. But the other one has like stuff too. It's just I'm gonna do the easier way, or else this video would take like an hour. Me just editing out stuff. Like, Ethi's in class to do. Because I'm literally a young gamer. It's literally my name. Gamer Kid is a gamer. It's a well-known fact. A few things you want to do while you're up here. First thing, get the moon. Second thing, get rich. By that, there's a thing that you can do. Yeah, you see that money? Yeah, it looks tempting, doesn't it? I'd be like, Skittles! I'm imagining this as my red rainbow Skittles that my dad only sometimes gets. Yeah, I'm a gamer. They play while they eat games. Some people like healthy though. I can't argue. Hey, at least you're still getting food. It's decent enough. You know what? I want to fight this boss like a true champion. BRB. Oh my god! They see me rolling, they hate it. Patrolling and trying to catch me running dirty, trying to get me running dirty. They see me running dirty, they see me rolling, they hate it. Patrolling and trying to get me around dirty, trying to get me running dirty, trying to get me running dirty, trying to get me running dirty. They hate me. Patrolling and trying to get me running dirty. Fight this boss like a true champ. By that I mean I got fight this boss like a true champion. We can't put zero cap on. Well, I guess we'll put the Mario. Also, for purple coins, souvenirs are my favorite thing. So I'm just gonna find. And you can also get on the city, which is like level number 6. And you basically fall through the painting.
Chucking stuff at you, but what you do.
punch him in the face. Well, also, easy beans. Fight me. I didn't take her anything. You are just
God, this episode's long. But hey, at least we are the Mario, the Super Mario. Okay, time to bail. The kitchen's probably gonna be on fire soon. JK, but it's just... Dad, do you know we're on camera? Cappy, I know we have enough. I just want to have 30. I'll go look for the moon. The final moon. I want at least 30, so we can have 36. I'm shaking a lot right now. At the top of this hill. There we go. Oh my gosh. I collected 30 moons.
Holy mackerel. Well, we have some dinner. Are you at a good stopping spot for Mario?
I literally just beat this, so I'm just beat this level, so I'm just gonna roll the cutscene and hello! Oh my god, he's my favorite character. This was my favorite character in Mario Odyssey. Doggo.
Doggo, I love Doggo.
The dog. Let's fill it up, boys. I think we have enough, right? Yeah, that's 30, so we should have 36. If we don't, I'm gonna be really mad at Nintendo. Good, we have 36! We have 36 moons.
There's some yummy meatballs and some rice and carrots.
You guys are gonna decide which one we're gonna be doing. I want you to comment. See you guys in the next episode. Comment either Lake Kingdom or Wooden Kingdom. Which one? Comment down below. And I'm gonna show you the things they show. A cool mountain with some red stuff.
where I pull underwater fish with cool little glass houses. Which one? Comment down below. See you guys. Love you guys. Bye bye.